does this really hurt you right now?
Oh, man, it's terrible. It's terrible. Talking about the 0-16 parade, I mean, it's very, very tough. And it hits you right between the eyes because I'm on the team. There's something I can do about it, and that's go out and win. But when you get all that talking, and the worst thing I've ever seen was us getting beat 34-0 to Bama. And once I seen that, I mean, it was just really nothing else to talk about.
Well, that was you're talking about the video game?
A simulation video game. The Alabama's a great program. They got amazing players. They got players that are going to play in the NFL. We got a team full of NFL guys, you know, and it's just comparing college team versus NFL team is disrespectful. We're literally the laughing stock of every joke. You know, I can't look at any sports net or anything and they're not saying, oh, at least he's not going to the Browns, stuff like that. It's tough, it sucks. And you know, you're hearing it from everywhere. Everybody's giving it to you. So, I mean, there's really nothing you could do but go win. We lost 364 days in a row. We got to go in and win. We haven't won a preseason game this season. We haven't won anything. So it's really like, all right, we keep losing. We got to go out and win. So that's the way you carry it.
Good. Hey, Joe, are you wearing a special?